Florida Panthers are at over 105-1 to win the 2015 Stanley Cup Championship. The Florida Panthers were founded in 1993 and made the Stanley Cup Final in 1996, but were swept by the Colorado Avalanche. The franchise has been in constant turmoil over the past decade, with frequent ownership changes and the threat of bankruptcy. The Panthers last made the playoffs in 2012, which was their first appearance since 2000 and just the fourth postseason appearance in team history. Vincent Viola became the owner of the Panthers in September of 2013 and is financially committed to putting a consistent winner on the ice. The Panthers finished the 2013-14 season with a record of 29-45-2-6 and finished 29th in the NHL for both goal scoring and goals against. Their special teams were the worst in the NHL, as Florida ranked dead last for power play and penalty killing. There is reason for optimism, though, and excitement for the 2014-2015 season, as Roberto Luongo is back for his first full season with Florida since 2005-2006. D. Aaron Ekblad, the Panthers' top draft choice last summer, is expected to be an emerging superstar as well. Dave Bolin, Jussi Jokinen, and Sean Thornton were acquired this past season to shore up the forward position, which is headlined by 2013 Rookie of the Year, Jonathan Huberdeau. Brian Campbell has emerged as a solid number one defenseman, and Dmitry Kulikov should have plenty of upside at age 24. Viola's aggressive style at improving the team has garnered attention, but in the Miami area, a team must win to draw fans, and the Panthers remain unproven. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best Florida Panthers betting options, including futures, props, and live in progress betting during the games.